Welcome to the Sam Bradford Football Camp. We're on a patch of ground Sam Bradford knows well, the University of Oklahoma. Barry Tramel, along with the man himself. And Sam, what brought you to Norman? Why did you decide to do a football camp back here?
Obviously, Norman's a place I love. Growing up in Oklahoma City, I went to camps all around the city, including Norman. I remember coming to, OU basketball, OU football camp, and I remember how fun those camps were for me. And, to be able to, just give back and have a camp here, and, hopefully the kids have as much fun at this camp as I did at all the ones that I went to when I was younger.
You, a lot of your Ram teammates are here. That's good for the kids, NFL players, but also good for you guys.
Yeah, it's awesome. I think it's great for the kids, the fact that, there's 10 guys down here now that have played in the NFL and are playing in the NFL right now. And at the same time, allows, me and my wide receivers to spend some more time together during this off period where, we wouldn't normally get to work together. But, we're here working out, just trying to get a little better.
Well, speaking of the Rams, this count going back to your final year at OU, fourth year, fourth of the offensive coordinator. You're changing offensive coordinators every year.
Yeah.
With Brian Schottenheimer now with the Rams. How difficult is that transition, a new offensive coordinator every season?
Obviously it's not ideal. It was great when I was playing at OU because the system stayed the same from, the time I was a redshirt freshman to the time I left, which, really allowed me as a player to truly understand what we were doing on offense and, learn the finer points of our system. Whereas, when you have to switch every year, it's really hard to, get to know some of those finer details that, you get to learn about an offense when you've been in it for 3 or 4 years. But, I really like what we're doing this year. I'm excited about, bringing in Coach Schottenheimer. I think he's a great coach. It was really exciting and really fun to work with him, this spring during OTAs and during our mini camp. And I'm excited for the season. I think it's going to be a good year for the Rams. I think we're definitely headed in the right direction. And I'm excited about what we're doing on offense now.
Of course, new head coach Jeff Fisher, longtime winner at Tennessee. What's your excitement level with Jeff Fisher?
My excitement level with Coach Fisher is through the roof. I had the opportunity to meet with him before we hired a coach. And, as soon as I got done meeting with Coach Fisher, I knew that he was the guy that I wanted to come in and take over our organization. And, I was so happy the day, that I got a call finding out that he was going to be our head coach. Like you said, he's been a winner for a long time in the NFL. He's been around. He knows what he's doing. I can't wait to play for him just in my short time around him. He's been nothing, but a class act, a great guy, and a great coach.
Super. Sam Bradford at the Sam Bradford Football Camp. Stay tuned for further OU coverage and NFL here on News OK and every day in the Oklahoman. Okay.